Hey, it's Kylie Havens in the WOWO newsroom with your top stories. More on the city council's rejection of Fort Wayne's annexation plan. Also, Fort Wayne College is looking to restructure. And Congressman Marlon Stutzman reacts to his loss in the Indiana primary. All this and more coming up this afternoon on WOWO and all day long on WOWO.com.